guys, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to Vlogmas day 14. Can you believe that? This building right behind me, I'm actually at the bank, as you can see. So, it's kind of raining a little bit. Like, not a little bit, a lot. I'm gonna drive home safe. I think I'll see you at home. I'll see you there in like 20 minutes, but you guys, it's like one second. Bye.
Hey guys, so I am not home. I actually came to this little park so I could film some of my truck. It actually looks kind of sick right now. So I don't know what I'm going to be doing this entire vlog. Wait, why is this zoomed? Oh, it was zoomed in because I took a picture. So I don't know what I'm going to be doing this entire vlog. I'll probably be, I don't know. But yeah, definitely needs another cleaning. I love this truck a lot. Oh yeah, I'm just sitting in here and it's raining. So I don't know what I'm gonna be doing, but I'm talking on with a friend on Snapchat. Not like that, I'm not dating anyone. Guys, my friend John said he's the guy he works with. He's selling this for 20 grand. All right guys, so we just pulled to my house. I do not know what I'm gonna be doing next, but it'll probably be something with my truck. As you guys know, I love this truck so much. I don't know when my dad is getting home tonight, so tonight we're going out to birthday dinner. Oh, my birthday was on Tuesday, and since my dad was in New York, and then Wednesday my dad went bowling. Let's just celebrate it on Friday. It's Friday, but you're watching this on Saturday. I'll let you know what we're gonna do. Maybe go, he said we're gonna go shopping and then go out to eat. I'll maybe record some of our dinner. I don't know yet.
Guys, so I got fresheners, air fresheners for my truck because it still smells in here. So don't worry about the headlights, but I have nowhere else to put this. So I have to put it around this. When I get up for work tomorrow morning, or you're watching this, I'm done work already. It's gonna be smelling good in here. So I'll see you guys back at home. So guys, I'm at home and I feel like I want to do a slideshow of all my trucks. No, of all my pictures of the trucks. My god, tongue twisted. I'm going to show you a slideshow of all the pictures that I took of my truck. There you go, I got it now. Because I have literally so many pictures of my truck, it's not even funny. So I'll get to you guys. Just watch.
It was painted red, the stripe was white, it was 18 feet from the bow to the stern light. Second hand from a dealer in Atlanta, I rode up with Daddy when he went there to get her. Put on a shine, put on a motor, built out of love, made for water. Ran her for years till the transom got rotten. A piece of my childhood that'll never be forgotten. It was just an old plywood boat, the 75 Johnson with electric choke. A young boy, two hands on the wheel. I can't replace the way it made me feel. And I would turn her sharp knot, make it whine. He'd say, you can't beat the way an old wood boat rides. Just a little lake across the Alabama line, but I was king of the ocean when Daddy let me drive. Just an old half-ton short bed Ford my uncle bought new in 64. Daddy got it right cause the engine was smoking, a couple of burnt valves and he had it going. Let me drive her, we'd haul off a load.
So, what did you think of that slideshow? So, I hope you liked it. I want this grill for my truck. Should I show you? I think I am. So, this is the grill I want for my truck. Because if I get another grill that I wanted, it's gonna fill, be all black, and it's gonna take this line out and the Chevy sign out. So it's all gonna be the whole grill black. And I'm not gonna have a Chevy sign in the front. Should I get that? Comment down below or leave a like. But you guys know, I'll make tons of videos with my truck. All the mods I'll get. I don't know what the next mod is gonna be. Thinking like a bug guard to go in the front because it just looks totally weird in the front. So, it's 6:53. I don't know what I'm gonna do next. I'll tell you next.
Alright guys, so we're going out to dinner. It's 7:21. I'll probably be back in like an hour. Yeah, I'll end the vlog later. So guys, we just got back from dinner. We went to a place near me. I had a burger, and now we have a giant cookie. Now I'm gonna eat that, and I think I'm gonna end this vlog right here. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Make sure you smash the like button, smash the subscribe button, turn on your post notification bell so you never miss an upload. And just like that, this vlog is over, and your boy is out. I'm calling you.